locked in, but then my stomach turns and the expulsion begins. The words get stuck at the back of my throat and then dive headfirst back into my soul, where a scared little boy hides in the flaps.